Knights of Dorne, who banished Belmorn, failed to eradicate his remnants completely. As they carried out their vigil, they gradually succumbed to the darkness. However, not all shared this fate. There were those who inherited their master's will, pursuing truth, and maintaining the world's equilibrium. They are we, the Secret Guards. Belmorn and Kazaka were indeed formidable, akin to gods of darkness. How could mere mortals, like the Knights of Dorn, stand a chance against them? We found the answer within ancient records. The origin of ancient light. With the power of brilliant, blinding light, they drove back the pitch-black darkness. We must now gather the ancient light once more to banish the darkness that is Belmorn.
Thank you. Lady Norma, all the grain has been loaded.
Then please set off for the relief site.
Hold on! Lady Norma, what is all this? What do you think you're doing without the approval of the Callous Parliament?
Although the Warmonger King is dead, the citizens are still starving.
In prosperous Calpheon, the only starving citizens are lazy ones! Do you not see this kind of petty sympathy? We'll only make them more indolent!
Did you say lazy ones? Following the king's demise, the nobles only grew more avaricious. They swallowed up countless enterprises. Were the citizens cast out onto the streets due to their laziness, then?
Only those who are diligent and clever can achieve wealth.
And the nobility are the diligent ones.
To be so rich at your age and still be so blind to the ways of the world! Regardless, this matter shall be brought before the Callous Parliament. Just you wait. I swear I shall see House Light fall before my final breath!
Thank you.